that beeping? Maybe there's something on there.
Three new messages. Message one, left at 5:43 p.m.
Hey, Sandra, this is Diana. We're still in Savannah. Ed had a little incident with some crazy guy near the hotel, so we had to get him back to the ER and have it checked out. Anyway, he's not feeling well enough to drive back tonight, so we're staying an extra day. Thanks so much for looking after Clementine, and I promise we'll be back in time before your spring break.
Message two, left at 11:19 p.m.
Oh my God, finally. I don't know if you tried to reach us. All the calls are getting dropped. They're not letting us leave and aren't telling us anything about Atlanta. Please, please, just leave the city and take Clementine with you back to Murrieta. I've got to get back to the hospital. Please let me know that you're safe.
Message three, left at 6:51 a.m.
Clementine, baby. If you can hear this, call the police. That's 911. We love you. We love you. We love you.
Daddy?
Huh? Hello?
You need to be quiet.
I'm not a monster.
Good.
What's your name?
I'm Clementine. This is my house.
Hi, Clementine. I'm Lee. How old are you?
8.
And you're all alone?
Yes. I don't know where anybody is. How old are you?
I'm, 37.
Okay.
Where are your parents?
They took a trip and left me with Sandra. They're in Savannah, I think, where the boats are.
Are you safe?
I'm outside in my treehouse. They can't get in.
That's smart.
See? Can you see me? I can see you through the window.
Man. Hi there.
Did you kill it?
I don't know. I think so.
Sometimes they come back.
Have you killed one?
No, but they get shot a lot.
You've been all by yourself through this?
Yeah. I want my parents to come home now.
I think that might be a little while, you know?
Oh.
Look, I don't know what happened, but I'll look after you until then.
What should we do now?
We need to find help before it gets dark.
Yeah, it's not safe at night.
Let's go. Stay close to me.
I ain't never getting home to Mama at this rate.
This sucks.
Well, it's hot dish night.
I don't know why I didn't bring the hammer.
What's the matter?
Should I stay?
What?
I don't want to sleep in the treehouse tonight, but I don't know if I should leave. What if my parents come home?
I won't leave you alone.
Well, let's go somewhere safe that's close, okay?
That's a good idea.
Hey, man!
Holy shit!
Don't eat us!
We're not gonna hurt you.
Yeah. Thought for a second you and the little one were both gonna give us the chomp.
Do you know what the hell this is?
No idea. So you've seen them then?
You could say that.
I'm Sean. Sean Green.
Lee, this is Clementine.
I'm Chet.
We shouldn't be out in the open like this. How about you help us clear the way, and we'll take you and your daughter out of here and down to my family's farm. It should be safer there.
I'm not a dad. I'm her babysitter. Her parents are out of town.
Let's get going. Staying put for too long is a mistake.
What do you want to do?
I...
The monster's coming.
We gotta go. Lee, quick. Let's go.
As babysitters go, I'd say her parents owe you a tip. No sweat, man. I'll catch you tomorrow night.
It was nice to meet you both.
Thank God you're okay.
I was worried it'd be bad here, too.
Been quiet as usual the past couple days. Old Brecken down the way thinks his mare's gone lame, but that ain't nothing new.
I wouldn't have made it back without Chet.
Well, I'm glad you took him with you, then. You've brought a couple guests.
Your boy's a lifesaver.
Glad he could be a help to somebody. So it's just you and your daughter, then?
Oh, not his daughter. He's the babysitter.
Honey, do you know this man?
Yes.
Okay, then. Well, looks like you hurt your leg pretty bad there.
Yeah, it's not doing so good.
I can help you out. Sean, run on in and check on your sister. You, take a seat up on the porch and I'll go see what I have. Let's have a look. Yeah, this is swollen to hell.
It hurts like hell.
I bet it does. What did you say your name was?
It's Lee.
Nice to meet you, Lee. I'm Herschel Green. How'd this happen?
Car accident.
That's so. Where were you headed before the car accident?
Just out for a drive. We hit a guy. One of those things you've been hearing about. On the road.
Who were you with, the girl?
I was with a police officer. He was giving me a ride.
Awful nice of him.
I'm an awful nice guy.
House is full up with mine. We got another displaced family of three sleeping in the barn. You and your daughter are welcome to rest there, and we're done here. I didn't catch your name, darling.
Clementine.
Can't imagine what you've been through, Clementine.
I'm looking after her until we find her parents.
Hey, Dad, so I'm thinking, first thing tomorrow, we gotta reinforce the fence around the farm.
That doesn't seem necessary.
I don't know what you saw on TV or heard on the radio, but there's some serious shit hitting the fan. I don't think anyone knows how big it is yet.
Your son's right. You're going to want to fortify this place.
Stuff like that doesn't happen around here, Sean.
Dad, I'm serious. Lee, come on. Tell him what you saw out there, man.
I got chased by a couple of dead people.
Well, do what you think you should. We got plenty of chores as it is.
Lee and those folks in the barn can help out in the morning. We gotta do it. Really.
I already said okay. Well, I'm all done here. It should start to feel better tomorrow.
Thanks.
If your leg gets hot or the swelling doesn't go down, you're probably dealing with an infection.
What do we do then?
We'll probably just have to shoot you. We'll clean it, redress it, and you'll be fine.
Okay, that'd be preferable.
There's blankets and such in the barn. We'll be seeing you bright and early. Come tomorrow, which way you think you're headed?
Towards Macon, I suppose. All right, then.
It smells like...
I know what it smells like.
Duty. I miss my mom and dad.
I bet, Clem.
How far is Savannah?
Pretty far.
Oh, okay.
Hey, get up.
I'm itchy.
Well, you slept in a barn, little lady. Lucky you don't have spiders in your hair. But I bet your daddy scared them all away, huh?
I'm not her dad. Name's Lee.
I'm Kenny.
Dad!